Palatine tonsil or a pair of almond-shaped masses of lymphoid tissue. It is situated bilaterally in the lateral wall of the oropharynx. They are derived from the lateral grooves of the Waldeyer ring of lymphoid tissue, which encircles the commencement of the digestive and the respiratory tubes. Each tonsil lodges in a triangular tonsillar sinus. So this is a tonsillar sinus. It is bounded in front by the palatoglossal, connecting the palate and the tongue. Palatoglossal arch containing the palatoglossus muscle. Behind, it is bounded by the palatopharyngeal arch containing the palatopharyngeus muscle. The apex is formed by the soft palate where both arches meet, and the base is formed by the dorsal one surface of the posterior one third of the tongue.